Yo, meet me again and it's time for One Shot Dominator. After getting a gift from Senior Picard, Yuzhuan was suddenly in the Boundary Prison Tower, and even he thought that it was now on the third floor. It seemed that the rule of the law is the third floor Boundary Prison Tower. Yuzhuan opened the door on the third floor of the Boundary Prison Tower and introduced himself. He also shouted if there was a god around, but apparently there was nothing in that place, until suddenly several flashes of light entered Yuzhuan's forehead. This causing Yuzhuan to scream out in pain. After that, Yuzhuan fell flat on his back. Meanwhile, outside, Senior Baker arrived at the World Guardian League and asked Master Lu to come out immediately, because they just barged into the World Guardian League. Of course, the Guardian League member didn't warmly welcome the Baker Senior. An elder even scolded a Baker Senior who had importantly barged into Boundary Guardian Mountain. Irritated, Senior waved his hand and asked the Guardian League elder to scream for him. This made the lower Guardian League member unable to believe what just happened. This time, in his tone, Baker Senior asked the Guardian League member to tell Master Lu to let him out and meet Baker Senior. Master Lu then came out and asked Lu Senior was so loud that he dared to make a fuse in the Guardian League. Senior Picard then introduced himself as Emperor Li Guan. However, Master Lu simply said that he had never of that name, because it is true that the younger generation is more arrogant. Senior Speaker Ars doesn't matter if Master Lu doesn't know him, because the purpose of Senior Speaker coming here was just to deliver a message from Yuzhuan. Master Lu then asked what was the message from Yuzhuan. With a high tone again, Senior Speaker confided Yuzhuan's message, who said that Yuzhuan was the father of Master Lu. Yuzhuan said Master Lu even angrier because he was getting imputed. After conveying Yuzhuan's message, Senior Baker left the World Guardian Lake Mountain. thumb up if you like my video, and thumb down if you doesn't like it. And if all of you want to support and appreciate my hard work, you can do it with didn't skip ads in the video. See you in the other video, guys, and have a nice day.